According to research carried out in the UK, up to 60% of businesses will never recover following a major fire, even if fully insured.
Hi, I'm Jim.
Hi, I'm Rory, and we're from the Fire Protection Team at Hertfordshire Fire and Rescue Service.
Have you ever considered how many items in your workplace contain lithium ion batteries, the type that can be recharged? If not, we're sure you're not alone.
They can power anything from mobile phones to radios, handheld terminals, laptops, tablets, power tools, pallet trucks, forklift trucks, right up to vast power storage systems the size of shipping containers. Every one of these items has the potential to cause a serious fire at your place of work, and the size of the battery has a direct impact on the potential dangers posed.
When a fire occurs in a commercial setting, the effects can be far-reaching. Not only can the business itself be affected, resulting in the loss of business and potentially jobs, but the contaminants released can also cause severe damage to the environment and local ecosystem.
Hertfordshire Fire and Rescue Service have created this video in conjunction with Fire Chief Global to provide you with some information on the potential risks surrounding lithium-ion batteries, as well as giving you some things to consider when assessing the fire risks associated with these types of batteries in your workplace. Even if you are not the responsible person for fire safety where you work, due to the potential impact a large fire can have on you, the business owners, all employees, suppliers, customers, and the environment, everybody has a responsibility to ensure the premises is as safe from fire as possible.
Whether you are a hands-on tradesperson using battery-operated tools, a warehouse operative using rechargeable forklift trucks, managing a fleet of autonomous robots, or even running your own business, battery fire safety should be included for all your staff in your training agenda.
When a lithium-ion battery fire starts, there is often very little warning before huge quantities of highly toxic gases and jets of flames can be produced. A lithium-ion battery fire is not easy to extinguish, even with a commercial sprinkler system or commonly used fire extinguishers.
In fires involving lithium-ion batteries, the smoke and flames can be created so quickly and in such large quantities that an escape route could be completely cut off before your smoke detection is able to alert you to the problem. The smoke plume is also highly toxic. Battery technology is here to stay, and just like other technologies, the risks will need to be, and can be, adequately managed. Battery power will play an important part of a more sustainable low-carbon future.
By considering some simple steps when items containing lithium-ion batteries are being stored or on charge, you can greatly improve the safety of your workplace and minimise the potential impact caused to people and property in the event of a fire.
You should not store or charge anything containing a lithium-ion battery in a corridor or location that provides any means of escape for anyone in the building.
Consider the future use and location of your electrical vehicle charging points to prevent an EV fire in the car park spreading to any buildings or other vehicles. Consider what impact the addition of EV charging points will have on the existing electrical system and if the additional load can be supported safely.
Consider setting up a battery storage and charging room or area that is completely separated from the rest of the building by fire-resisting construction.
Ensure staff are fully trained on what to do in the event of a fire, as well as the measures that can be taken to prevent a fire from happening, such as awareness of the risks posed by lithium-ion batteries. It is important that items are checked regularly, and if they sustain any kind of impact or water damage, this should be reported as soon as possible and moved to a safe area. You should never charge a lithium-ion battery that has sustained any kind of heavy impact.
We recommend that all accessories and charging equipment are sourced from a reputable supplier and are designed to be used in conjunction with the specific piece of equipment being used. We also recommend that small items such as laptops and phones are not left on charge overnight in office spaces or areas where a fire can grow.
Ensure there is working smoke detection in every area where charging takes place, and that your fire risk assessment has considered lithium-ion batteries as a potential source of ignition and fuel load.
In the event of a fire, leave immediately and do not attempt to extinguish the fire yourself.
Call 999, ask for the fire service, and do not attempt to re-enter the premises. Remember, fire safety is everyone's responsibility.